how you love me more, and how you think I'm sexy, babe. But you don't want nobody else. You don't want this guy, you don't want that guy. You wanna touch yourself when you see me. Tell me how you love my body, and how I make you feel, babe. You wanna roll with me, you wanna hold with me, you wanna stay warm and get out of the cold with me. I just love to hear you say it. It makes a man feel good, babe. Tell me you depend on me. I need to hear it. I'm lost without you. Can't help myself. How does it feel to know that I love you, baby? I'm lost without you. Can't help myself. How does it feel to know perfect shape, baby, you're the perfect way. Treat me like my birthday. I want it this way, I want it that way. I want it. Tell me you don't want me to stop. Tell me it would break your heart that you love me and all my dirty. You wanna roll with me, you wanna hold with me, you wanna make vows and get Norwegian wood with me. I just love to hear you say it. It makes a man feel good, babe. I'm lost without you, can't help myself. How does it feel to know that I love you, baby? I'm lost without you, can't help myself. How does it feel to know that I love you, baby? 'Cause you will tell me.
Chicago, that's the sounds of Robin Thicke. I'm lost without you, right here on the Eye of the Storm. Look, I got my main man on the phone with me right now. Now y'all heard me just announce the show, so I want Mike to let y'all know that y'all still got time for them $25 tickets. So here he is, right here. What's going on, Mike?
Hey, how you doing, that Tony?
Hey, everything is okay, man. Man, talk to the people, man. I just told them about the event, the show. So, do they still have time to get the $25 tickets?
Yes, sir, they sure do.
Well, give them
the... They can call 773-259-0741. Call Tina Waller to get your tickets. Just want to tell you a little about the show. This is a Eminem Entertainment Midwest Comedy Tour. You got your host, Bo P. You also have Ice Cream, headliner Baldhead, and Jeff B. performing. It's going to be a great show. Please come out, support. You'll definitely have a great time. And after the show, you're going to have a stepping set. You can't miss it.
There it is, y'all. Y'all heard it from the man himself again. I'm telling y'all now, it don't get no better than this. You got the numbers, you still got time to get the $25 tickets, you dig? And for all my friends who said they was coming, I'm holding y'all to y'all word. I got my man on the phone, and I'm saying it live over the air. Y'all know who y'all is, don't make me blast y'all. All right, Mike, thank you so much for calling in, man. Be safe on your way to work, and know that we love you, man.
Love you too, Tony. Take care, brother.
All right, my man. That was my main man, the one and only Mike of Eminem Entertainment, y'all. So let's govern ourselves accordingly, okay? Please, y'all, support us. So let's start supporting our own without griping and bitching and moaning. You know, cause you know, let me just put something out there in the air, you know. And this just being real, because and y'all know I'm gonna get to you real, cause I see it every day. Y'all see it too. It's been too long pushed under the rug and all that bullshit. Look, and when I say this, there's no disrespect to these people who I'm saying it about. It's no disrespect to them. It's on how they disrespect us when they come into our neighborhoods and set up shop in our neighborhoods and talk to us any kind of way that they want to talk to us. But we'll spend our dollars with them. But when a black business open up, we want to barter and bargain and all this and talk about how high the prices is and we'll downrate and talk down to a black business owner. But you won't do that to them other, you know, and that bothers and pisses me off, you know, because, man, if we did what they did. Because, see, they, one thing I can say about all of them that come up over here, they always look out for each other and help each other. I can give them that much damn credit. They do got that impact. We ain't got that shit together since they brought our people over here from day one. We still ain't got that shit together on how to help each other without the jealousy, envy, hatred, trying to keep up with the Joneses, backbiting, stabbing, all that bullshit. You know, we ain't got that together, you know. So, and until we start doing shit with us, for us, without all the griping and bitching and moaning, man, Jack, shit ain't gonna never get better in the hood. So we need to start spending our dollars with each other. I'm just telling you like it, TIE. And if I get the hate mail, y'all know my Yahoo account address. This is the Eye of the Storm with the T-Man on the ones and twos. I said that with love, because I love y'all. And y'all know I do.